Welcome back. I'm so excited to welcome you to the 2021-2022 academic year. It's been a wonderful week here on campus with all sorts of positive energy as we've welcomed back all of our boys to their home here on Lake Avenue. We're delighted that next week we'll have all of our students, our faculty and staff together in one place for the first time in more than 18 months to officially ring in the 178th year of the Boys Latin School of Maryland at our opening convocation. The week began with the arrival of Boys Latin's first ever boarding students. Boys from California and Colorado, Florida and Massachusetts, Maryland and North Carolina made their way to the Western campus and were quickly welcomed into our community. Our newest Lakers came for orientation, where boys happily engaged with teachers and classmates and even found a little time for ice cream. And the class of 2022 came together for the first time as seniors, and not even the weather could dampen the spirit of opening day. Today, we at Boys Latin are stronger and more resilient than ever. We're excited for the year ahead, and we can't wait to see you on campus. It's always a great day to be a Laker.
Welcome back, welcome back, welcome back.